Nobody knows for sure where golf came from originally. They say it's from Scotland. You see, Starlo Von Sourdough found this 1,000-year-old course in the jungles of San Francisco. Now this little story is about Starlo learning the rules of golf. And in particular, bunk.